Welcome back to my channel. I'm back. I told y'all I was gonna be consistent, y'all. I'm gonna be consistent. Before you guys, as you read by the title, I will be cleaning up my whole room because, like, I haven't been cleaning my room. I haven't had time to. I've been working, so I'm gonna clean up my whole room. I'm going to record it full clothes, and I'm going to throw in. I'm going to be washing my wig, so I'm gonna show y'all how I wash my wig, and then I'm gonna install it. And so I'm gonna show y'all how I install my wig as well. So yes, everything is gonna be time lapse, so it's gonna go by real fast. But yeah, while you guys are watching this intro, make sure you guys like and subscribe for more videos. Y'all are lit, but let's get started.
Oh, 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 oh
Okay, so I kind of like cleaned up or whatnot. It looks much better than what it was, but made my bed, clean off my dresser, my TV, my little fake vanity, you know, clean that off. So yeah, so now that I cleaned up my room and everything, made up my bed, now I want to be showing y'all how I wash my wig. Where is my wig? I'm not gonna show y'all how I wash the lace. I'm not gonna be using alcohol. I'm just gonna be using the shampoo.
So I'm washing with
the little shampoo and whatnot. I'm gonna put it in the description below. Also, the vent brush I got from like Family Dollar, so nothing, you know, special. I'm trying to attempt to kind of like clean my lace with this shampoo, which like it didn't turn out how I want to. So I ended up getting the alcohol anyways.
Yeah, see, look, it's not even coming off. So yeah, I'm gonna grab the alcohol and just, you know, put it on a little towel and like gently like scrub it off. So see, look, it got some of it off or whatnot. So I'm just gonna wash it one more time to get the alcohol residue off the strands and then put conditioner on it. So now I'm putting a conditioner, the Tresemme conditioner, which will also be in the description below. Now I'm going to put that on the wig and just comb it through. And then, yeah, all this stuff just dropped in the water, but yeah. Now I'm about to rinse. I'm waiting for the cold water to come on so I can rinse this out. Also, just a tip, don't rinse your hair with hot water or warm water. Do it with cool water because that way it'll lock in all moisture and everything like that. Thank you. So now what I'm about to do is like gently blow dry the cap, because you know the cap is wet, and I will be installing it right after or whatnot. So that's what I'm doing here, is you know, just kind of like drying the cap so I can put it on my head. So now, as you can see me doing, I'm pinning my hair up so I can get ready to lay my lace down ratchetly, because I am no expert, but this is just how I do it. Yeah, so don't judge me. Don't be in my comments talking about some, oh my God, what are you doing? Listen, this is just how I put my wig on. Y'all can either go with it or do it your own way. So I be using the Got To Be Glued and the Got To Be Glued spray. First, I'm gonna put that on my edges, the glue on my edges, and then on top of that, I'm just put one layer, and then on top of that, then I will spray the Got To Be spray on top, and then I will be blow drying it. And as you can see, it did turn white, which I do not like about the got to be glue, spiking glue, the little whatnot, the glue. I don't like that because it leads me to like having to put on concealer that matches my skin color. But you know, I make it do what it do. Now I'm gonna be putting a little bit of alcohol on the rag and wiping off the excess glue and spray off my forehead. Now that I finished installing my hair, I will be adding a lightweight leave-in conditioner by Cream of Nature into my head and then combing my hair through. Thank you.
hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you guys like and subscribe and comment if you want to see more videos from me.
This is the outcome of the hair. I just wanted to quickly insert this clip of the hair, you know, after it's been washed and conditioned. But yeah, deuces.